Now, I don't remember getting to open this last year. Ooh. And this is the sophomore release of this product. So I'm kind of excited. Topps Chrome Black, 4 cards, 1 auto, a refractor, and 2 base. So probably a little hit or miss by the box. But at least, when I say only 150, it's all relative in price to some of the other products we're opening. So
I opened one box last year, Rob, and you want to know what my autograph was?
Yeah, I want to know what you're
on. Cal Ripken Jr.
Oh!
It was a boom box for me, yeah, so I got lucky.
That's pretty crazy. Yeah, it's a boom or bust product in some ways, except here's the thing. I was looking on eBay yesterday, and at the time, the highest priced auction with actual bids was a rookie card that was not autoed. It was graded PSA 10, but so
an encased card.
Okay. Yeah, so they're getting, they're good looking cards. There's debate over the
price. They do look good.
But, let's
gonna go pack first, right?
See what we got.
Okay. First off, do like the design. Oh, you know what? I think we did open this last year. It's looking familiar. Pete Alonso, nice base card. Jose Ramirez. Then we get a numbered card. Numbered 2, 199 of Nolan Arenado. Did I do that right? Nolan Arenado.
Arenado.
Arenado. Okay.
Yeah, last year our autograph was Tommy Edman from the Cardinals. So we did kind of bust on the auto last year.
I'm glad you had that ready to go.
Well, I didn't have it ready, but I knew how to Google.
Oh,
all right.
Oh, nice.
Here we go. Slow reveal.
Can we top Tommy Edman? I see rookie. No, not rookie.
Yasmani Grandal for the White Sox.
He's
fan
beloved,
favorite.
Right?
Fan favorite.
He is a
veteran,
fan favorite. Yep. Huge fan favorite.
So I'd say he has a bigger following Brewers than Tommy Edman. For sure.
All right. So we'll give that away. Beautiful card. I like the fact that they're encased. That just adds something. All right. So we'll give that away.